friendly weather in our 7-day forecast, which we'll show you coming up at 8:48.
Right, and we're getting a check of our traffic right now, starting out by looking at our maps. And we are taking you to 204, the King George Boulevard area and Abercorn Street. You're seeing stop and go traffic, and that's due to a wreck that is going on at this time, so be aware of that. We're also still keeping our eye on over here on Highway 21 at Crossgate Road, only affecting traffic just a little bit here on the northbound side. And then we do have another wreck that has just popped up, and that is right here on 95 and Airways Ave. This wreck does not appear to be affecting traffic in either direction, so that's good news. We're going to have some live drive times and keep you updated on these wrecks coming up in just minutes.
8:42 right now, and a young father killed by rocks thrown from an overpass. How a game landed five teens with murder charges.